we want to advance technology, but we want to improve safety and reliability and resilience, and that's what we provide for the world.